How long have you been doing the YouTube thing?
Couple years.
Yeah, quite a few videos up there.
Yeah, it takes like a long time to get recognized, you know. I've done it mostly just to blog my flights.
My wife, I showed her the video that I have it on my phone.
Yeah.
And she goes, how do you even see that thing? It's just a little tiny dot. I don't even know where it is.
Yeah, you kind of have to see it on the on a computer, you know. Yeah. I don't have somebody filming for me that can zoom. It's hard to tell. The wind is blowing in any way, you know. It's coming from that way.
Yeah, that wind's coming all over the place. That's coming out of the south.
And it'll probably blow back. It'll usually really start scooting when I put the flaps up, or the gear up. See it try to correct. Wings rock a little bit. That's what I like, is the correction or the wind. This is an Arrows receiver, which is basically the same as a Lemon.
When it's trying to correct itself, does it? Do you fight with the controls?
No, not at all.
No?
It's just a little bit of correction. Like Matt, I'll tell you, I hate it because I feel like I'm fighting it, but you know.
Once you start putting inputs into it, it like stops.
Yeah.
If you're just hands off, it'll make the minor correction.
Yeah. And one of these days, I need to learn how to do a barrel roll better.
You'll see with that 810.
Yeah.
I was kind of surprised. It does a very nice slow roll.
Yeah.
I love doing that with those because they don't do quick rolls. They're very slow.
Yeah.
And there's some inputs into it when you're doing it to keep a nice axis slow roll.
Yeah.
Where you're not barrel rolling it.
I've gotten these hawks chasing my plane before.
Yeah.
gears down. So which way do you think the wind is going? Does it matter?
It's coming out of the east now.
Yeah, so it doesn't matter.
And swirling out of the north. Landing flaps. Right now it's north. So you're coming in with the wind.
I'm too high anyway.
You're good. I'm sorry.
Time remaining 1 minute.
Still coming out of the north. Northwest a little.
Guy.
Still coming out of the south.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
She didn't want to turn. It was bouncing too much.
Yeah.
Motor off.
Probably should have not used flaps. No, she's okay. This has fallen off before. She did pretty good in the wind. There's T-28 Trojan.